bit of housekeeping before we get started, Commissioners. If you have had the opportunity to read over last month's meetings, and we will entertain a motion, if everybody's good with those, for approval.
The meeting notes?
Yes, ma'am.
I have two comments. Page 8, the last line before our agenda, item number 8 starts. It says Commissioner Wiles made a motion to recommend. Paragraph there is incomplete. Page 11. The fifth paragraph on the top where it says, where it starts with Commissioner Folsom statement. The last phrase in that paragraph, Linda requested PD's only retired to sign the plan. I'm not sure if that ends there or if there's more that belongs to that paragraph.
Is that the only two changes that was noted by any other commissioners that needed to be? Carmel, do you have the correct verbiage that needs to be in place on both of those?
Yes, I did correct that first correction. Finish that.
Okay. And what would be the verbiage of continuation of Commissioner Folsom? Do you know off the top of your head what it would be?
I do not.
That's it. Two things noted, and one of them being changed, and the other as being complete for Commissioner Folsom. Do I now have a motion on the floor for their minutes? Yes, sir.
I make a motion that the minutes be accepted with necessary corrections.
We have a motion on the floor.
Sorry.
We have a motion and a second. All in favor, show by raising your right hand. That is unanimous, Ms. Cornell, 8-0.